Hi guys, this is Stephen Hayden. We were playing Mass Effect 3. I believe this is episode 5. Yeah.
Need access to the pedway. Controls should be nearby. Shepard, see if you can gain access to the pedway. Unlock the live feeds, but hey, did you see that? Who's that woman in the vid? That's Dr. Eva Kore. She got here about a week ago. Any luck?
Pedway's been locked out.
All right, looks like there's construction nearby. We can get out on the roof. We can find a way around from there.
Great, let's move.
Security protocols. infected the air from this room while they were still here. Looks like they died trying to claw their way out. This is brutal, even by server standards.
Kim, get out of here. Who the hell is that woman messing in my files? Get her out of here. I won't have my system messed up by some wannabe expert who'll be gone next week. Damn strangers who think they know it all but don't care about what we're really trying to achieve here. Dr. Eva, seriously? Don't you remember what happened last time?
Flashlights! It's what's on order? There's an alliance force in here somewhere. I need to kick them away from the corner.
Did you know any of these people, Liara? I recognize a few, but I can't say I knew them. As the only Asari here, I think perhaps I was viewed with a little suspicion. I spent most of my time researching alone, translating. I'm still not clear on what you discovered. Bits and pieces, really. Clues. It took them centuries to conquer the Protheans. In that time, the few Prothean survivors searched desperately for a way to stop the Reapers. If my translations are correct, they found a way. But in the end, they didn't have the resources to follow through with their plan.
Hmm. Alright. Well, thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys later. Bye-bye.